The only oyster fishing trawler in the Halifax Fleet, Thompson is kept busy not only picking up his special cargo, but also fish and blue mussels. Thompson is often rather excitable, proud of his special job, and is often ready to go. He can be down in the dumps when he's had a rough day out at sea, but his team will always be there to cheer him up and get him ready to work again.